in Gilmore to open a pack of coffee. So right now we are having this, as I already told you. This one is Robusta, and I'll show you how to open so that you can make a cup of coffee for yourself. So first, since we have this, for you to easily open it, it's better for you to first remove this. Make it a little bit simple for you to open. It's very easy. You can keep this as a souvenir in your house. Then, when you look at this pack, it's already well indicated that when you're opening, we have a tab, and they show you to pull tab to open it. So it's the same thing we are going to do here. You get this out, then you pull it to remove it. After removing, you can see that there is a zipper. The reason as why we have this is that after opening, it's very easy for you to open and close, and you retain the feathers in the coffee. Once you leave the pack open, it means that at the end of the day, the dust will keep on deteriorating from the first time you open. It's very easy. You can keep this as a souvenir in your house. Then, when you look at this pack, it's already well indicated that when you're opening, we have a tab, and they show you to pull tab to open it. So it's the same thing we are going to do here. You get this out, then you pull it to remove it. After removing, you can see that there is a zipper. The reason after we have this is that after opening, it's very easy for you to open and close, and retain the feathers in the coffee. Once you leave the pack open, it means that at the end of the day, the dust will keep on deteriorating from the first time you have the pack open. So, you hold this. So, if you're opening your pack, please, and you only take a pack open to the left side, like this, I take two of these. After, to preserve the flavors, I'll close. After closing, then I'll get my warm water. And I'll pour in my cup. So, some of the things for you to understand that the coffee you're taking will be really good. It comes with a cream which comes on top after you pour in the warm water. And if you look in my cup, you can easily see that. But remember, after putting in your water, you have to give your coffee some time to brew very well. And I'll leave my cup of coffee for something like 2 minutes. For the coffee, really, to extract all the flavors. Especially when I'm taking it, I'm getting all the flavors from this cup. So after the 2 minutes, when the 2 minutes are over, I'll add in my sugar for those ones who like to take sugar. But a person like me, I'll only add 2 spoons of sugar. Then you stir very well. So after the 2 minutes, when the 2 minutes are over, I'll add in my sugar for those ones who like to take sugar. But a person like me, I'll only add 2 spoons of sugar, then you stir very well. And there you have it, a cup of this healthy coffee. And guys, trust me, the flavors are really good. This coffee is really